Hi, my name is Jeffrey Haynes. I want to begin by thanking you for taking a few minutes out of your day to spend with me. For the past 23 years, I have taken a national stand against hate, violence, and crime. Every day, by way of a newspaper article or any television station that you turn to, you will see young lives being gunned down in urban streets across America. I don't want to use the blame game, so I don't want individuals that aren't African American to think that I am blaming them for problems that are plaguing the African American community. I am a light-skinned African American, and I am unapologetically African American and unshamefully Christian. I want to talk just for a few minutes about some of the solutions to some of the negative elements that are plaguing our community as African Americans. I believe this is the real state of emergency for African Americans, not only nationwide, but around the world. Right now, in America, African Americans own less than 1% of the business population. Now, I've had a hard time trying to figure out that mathematical disparity. Because what in the world is less than 1%? You mean somewhere between 0 and 1? And so I want to take a stand again against some of these disparities. Right now, in the city of Chicago, like cities across the country, blacks, we don't own any of our businesses. We don't own the land in our own communities. Matter of fact, at 6 o'clock, all the money that is spent in the African American community leaves by way of another nationality. Now again, friend, I am not blaming anyone. Well, to tell the truth, one of the cheapest things that you can buy is most black politicians and black pastors, those that we have depended on to be a voice for the voiceless, to give hope to the hopeless. Well, they have kind of squandered the responsibility that we have laid on their shoulders. Not only have they squandered that responsibility, but they have taken advantage of the African Americans in African American communities around the country. Friend, right now, we need to eliminate some of the negative elements that are, again, plaguing our communities. I need you to partner with me, and likewise, I want to partner with you. We are beginning a movement that will begin to bring businesses to the African American community and land ownership. You know, there are areas in our communities that are being developed, and we are being bamboozled into believing that these are signs of economic growth for the African American community. In all actuality, it is African Americans losing the land that is in our communities. All these developments that we see, especially in Chicago, they aren't good news for African Americans. We are losing our land, we are losing our businesses. Friends, if you're going to take a stand against violence, you cannot address violence without economic development. You cannot address economic development without addressing violence. We have to look at economic development, violence, education, and housing. You cannot operate any longer, or can we afford to operate through tunnel vision? And so I want you to continue to look at some videos that I'm going to bring before you in the next few minutes. I'm going to keep the videos kind of short because I know your day is demanding like mine. And so please, I need your friendship. I need your partnership. Most importantly, I need you to continue to watch the next couple videos. Thank you for your time. Keep tuned. Keep watching. God bless.